Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down. To get inside.
That gear should make the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys. thought I took him out.
Somewhere scattered around the neighborhood. Gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley, I'm on my way. Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again.